long jump qualifying competition. And as far as Zantu is concerned, well, Nicky Zantu had silver for a little while, then bronze. And she needs to produce something a bit special here herself. Now, is that a foul? It looked very long. She gave it everything. It's okay. Well, Nicky Zantu hanging on desperately for a medal. And if she doesn't get one today, she's certainly a name to watch out for in the future. Just shaking hands there with the possible winner, Ajunwa, but Fiona May still got a jump left. Nicky in fourth place at the moment. There it is. Johnny Kersey definitely gets bronze. So, Ajunwa. Just one jump away now from Nigeria's first ever gold medal.